And here we go with this 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
Well, six competitors in the ring, but only one team will prevail.
I don't know about you, but I think the 3-on-3 is about as good as it gets in the WWE. Let the games begin.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Let's touch on Kane a bit. He needs to be prepared for the fact that there will be action all around him. But is that something you can really prepare for?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
This maniac is like a walking horror film. Make no mistake about it. When fans know Kane is about to make an appearance, most people run for cover. I know I do. The man can crush opponents with his bare hands. Kane sends fire shooting from the ring post. What else do you need to know? The big red monster is a walking nightmare.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from locker room.
I gotta love it.
You don't see that move every day. Clearly on a mission here. Boy, I've never seen him do that before.
Undertaker.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right, that was humiliating. Oh, nice counter.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Undertaker looking moral here. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just gonna keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. And that was a huge counter.
Undertaker starting to look human here. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Nobody perseveres like this guy, Cole. I guarantee you, he's not going to go away easy.
No, not at all. He's still in it.
The tag is made. The Undertaker able to break free. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be lit.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Great reversal. A giant reversal from the Big Show.
Count. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
A terrific reverse. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I've ever seen him in. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The big red monster is sending chills through this entire building right now.
Witnessed. Oh, geez! Knocked in the neck! Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so! true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
In the worst way. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Here we go for the win. I think they got him.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Starting to stagger a bit, to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one.
He was able to reverse that.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
To stumble here, to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Oh, no. Big Show with the opening.
And here is Kane in off the tag.
Psycho Sid turns it around.
In comes Kane.
There he goes, out of the ring.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Power, just physically dominant.
After this attack.
I wish that would happen to me. I could lose some weight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Some miscues from Kane here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
Look at this! He was one step ahead on that one.
And there's a tag.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He looks a bit off his game here. Just how much more punishment can the world's largest athlete endure? King, he could very well be injured here.
Yeah, honestly, I don't know how much more Big Show can take. He suffered tremendous punishment here. I mean, brutal shots.
We got a cover.
One, two.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Going to the well again.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Here comes Psycho Sid.
What a collision!
expanding the repertoire with that move.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, Big Show saw that one coming.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available. Some serious pain here.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Tag is made. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The Undertaker is tagged in. When this guy's on, look out. Just making his presence felt there.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
The Monster's going to the top. Incoming! Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
And will this be it?
It may be.
To the entire WWE locker room here. And there's the tag. Big Show into the ring. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This is what makes him one of the best in the ever. Ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Oh, Big Show unable to be contained. Big Show.
He thinks he has it.
Here are your winners, Kane, The Undertaker, and The Big Show.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
Maybe Undertaker needs to go down to WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing over again.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.